That's on the side, then you're gonna be a little preacher.
Yeah, it's better. Amen. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. Glory!
Do you sing or do music or something?
I just play the keyboard.
I see you just get what you doing now.
I'm with my girl now. I pray for her, pray for my family, pray good for
them. What you doing for the Lord? By your music, your ministry work.
Right. Some song be like a poem and I tell it where I feel.
Amen.
What church you go to?
I don't go to no church, but why not? I pray every night.
Why not? Give me one good reason why you don't go to no church. You at this church.
Mm-hmm. Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Because he wants you to be encouraged.
That's right.
The reason you don't go to the church, because you've been hurt and you've been disappointed. Mm-hmm. But God gave you your gift. Mm-hmm. And he wants you to stir it up.
Stir it up.
Uh-huh. He wants you to, you don't put your girl and nobody in front of God.
That's right.
He's first. Because he created you in his image. He have invested in you. You're important to God. What did he tell you? Here before God?
Hallelujah! Thank you, Jesus.
But I want you to stand up right now.
Glory!
Thank you, Jesus. Because I can't take God glory.
That's right. That's right.
See, when you come into the sanctuary or at home, you all right to kneel before God. But man can't take God glory.
That's right.
So
that's right.
Amen. You don't kneel to me.
That's right.
That's right. Because I'm a servant of God right now. Mm-hmm. So he giving me this message to tell you. Now when you get home, you can kneel all night. You should kneel all night. Pray all night if you want to. Amen. But I want you to, God wants you to get back, get in your word, get in your Bible teaching church. We love to come here. I love to have you come here.
Amen.
Come
Amen.
We don't bind you. You're not locked up in prison.
Yes.
In here. Look. We just teach the word.
Amen.
If it ain't the word there, we don't teach it.
Okay.
I don't try to make it happen. If I see something, I tell you. If I don't see it, I ain't going to tell you.
That's
I don't
right.
add
That's
and I don't
right.
take away.
Yes.
We're a teaching
yes,
church.
Lord. Yes, Lord.
Teaching you about your inheritance. And what God wants you to do, and you grow. If you know what you're supposed to be doing, you can grow. You can't grow if you don't know what you're supposed to be doing.
That's right.
And you can't teach yourself by yourself. We need teachers, pastors, apostles, just to help build the sheep.
Amen.
And that's what we do. We are just servants. We're getting paid by God.
Mm-hmm.
You know? So, use that gift. Because your gift is just laying dormant.
Mm-hmm.
God wants you to use it. Music lifts people. If you sing with the anointing, if you write your song, and you write, I got a young man that's got a you ever thought of composing some of your music? Well, you need to see me, because I can hook you up with somebody that can do that. I got a young
Amen.
Man, probably about your age, got his own music school, a record label company, and he's putting everybody on CDs and DVD and everything. So, write your own music. You got it in you. You got a whole lot of stuff in you that need to come out.
Yeah.
Man.
You got it. It's just sitting there, but it need to come out.
Thank you, Jesus.
Now, I don't know you. I don't know if I saw you before. But God wants you to use what you got.
Yes.
Don't be ashamed. Amen. Don't worry about what people say. Worry about what God says.
Amen.
Now, he's the one going to judge you.
Oh, yes.
Okay? So now I want you to go home, think about that, and get busy and get stirred up again. Because you used to be really on fire. You done got kind of mad. But God wants you to get stirred up.
Amen.
You have a whole lot of young men.
Amen.
If you would get stirred up and get busy with God, because he loves you. That's what tell you want.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
Glory.
I ain't known you for years, for the past 3 years, and I didn't know you were a musician.
Amen.
You could be
over
here playing the ski
board.
That's right.
I go around the country. I could have been using you playing for me.
Gotta give the man to God. Yes, Lord.
Get ready. These hands.
These hands. There are notes in these hands that he's given you that no one else has played yet. These hands. And you're going to get, you're going to get, because somebody, after him, and after you get recorded, and after your stuff gets copyrighted, going to sign you as a studio musician. See, it's not always the ones that go around the country or with the band or with the singer, but it's that in-house musician. That's who they use to get the songs sounding so good on the record. That's why it don't sound the same line. Somebody gonna pay you.
As a studio musician. But first things first, come back home. Mm-hmm. Come back home. You're crying tears, and God says he, godly sorrow lead to repentance. And he's also tears of joy because he knows he can come home. Like the prodigal son, the father threw a bashful.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
A good party.
Thank you, Lord.
And he said, I'm not worthy to be in your house. He said, no, kill the fatted calf and welcome my son back.
Yes, Lord.
And that's what God's saying.
Thank you, Lord.
Welcome him home.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yes, God. Yes, God.
Amen.
Yes, God.
Amen.
Father, in the name of Jesus, we touch this young man right now.
Yeah.
We thank you for touching with your
yes,
finger of love,
yes,
God.
Yes, Lord.
Let him know, God, you created
yes,
him
Lord.
To
yes.
praise you and to give you glory, God.
Yes, Lord.
And I pray a healing go through his body and life.
Yes,
I curse everything that had been ahead to him, and everything had come against him, every word had been said against him to call him to ruin and weep. God, I pray blessing upon you tonight. In the name of Jesus, God, I ask that you give him peace. Let him rest in the name of Jesus, God. Give him a peace for night. Give him a peace for rest. I come against stress and worry, God. Say no more. We bind it up in the name of Jesus, God. We loose the shackle. We break the chains right now, God. Set it free, God. Headshot, God. Set it free tonight, God. Let him feel your presence. Let him feel your love. In the mighty name of Jesus. Come in with your blood.
Hallelujah.
Say goodbye to you. You will not hear this young man anymore. He will go free. He will pray to God. He will live for him. Rededicate his life back to you, Jesus. We thank you for him right now. We thank you for him right now. In Jesus' name. Lift your hand. Tell God thank you. Come on, praise God. Look at somebody. Give him thank you.
Hallelujah.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Come on, let's praise him. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Yes, God. Yes, God. That's what it's all about. That's what it's all about. Thank you. Thank you. Yes, God. That's what it's all about. Come on. That's what it's all about. That's what it's all about. Thank you, Lord. Y'all go tell somebody. Tell somebody. Bring them in here. We're going to be back. back next week.
Excuse me. This album gonna go on. I want to owe every man, all of you. This theme was men praising God to victory.
All right.
That was the theme of this revival.
All right.
Men, come on up here. God has got just get a touch.
All the men, come on, get up. Come on, men.
Young
men, old men, crippled men, blind men, they come.
Amen.
Hallelujah. We want to see the men come in. God's calling the men. These young men, God's calling them. He's going to send them in. And that's more. It's more, 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 and more. We're going to keep going. God's going to send these men, get some of these young men off the street. It's time to come off the street. Amen.
Jesus.
Time to get submitted to Jesus. Amen. Next Thursday night and Friday night, and lo, the Lord says so. Amen. We call them in.
Yeah.
Amen.
Yeah.
I think you need to anoint these men, Elder Pastor. Anoint these men, these young men. They're precious in the sight of God, all of them.
Thank
you,
Father.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus, Lord, right now.
Do you live here?
Father God.
I'm thinking of you. Can you come next week, Thursday, Friday?
Sure,
I want you to come and please.
Get you touch and go back to this. You got to keep
him.
This
year.
That's right.
Okay. Bring it back next week. Oh, stop it. You got your own people. Come on, y'all. Pray. Come on. God bless these young men. You're going to bless them. We're going to come and lose that place. Yes, Lord. Y'all go tell somebody. We really vandalize this city. Our young men. God, don't bless them.
Yes.
Oh, God. Yes, God. Young men going to come and play music, but we're going to let it play. We're going to let it loosen that gift up in here. Yes. Yes, this is God's service, ain't our service. Everybody want to work, we going to let you work. Yes, God. Yes, God.
Lord God.
Oh,